Hey there, Tano. This is Shadow Scythe, and once again, I am joined by Lord Calyx as we do an on the spot review of Nidus, the Hema, and the Hirudo, if I'm pronouncing that right. These are the new infested warframe and weapons that were added with the Glass Gambit update, and upon completing the Glass Gambit itself, you'll notice that you can actually walk into the infested door. Once you walk in, there's this chair that you will have to walk up to and sit, which will then activate the room, after which the infestation in the room does begin talking to you, as you just noticed it did for me.
Wait one, I'm sorry, but you have to be Nidus to sit down in the chair.
As my friend just added.
I didn't know if you knew that, because I tried to sit down in it with Loki and it wouldn't let me.
No, when I walked in, I was already on Nidus. Which explains a lot, because Nidus's armor auto-expands when you walk in. That's still ominous as hell, though.
It is.
Anyway, Nidus is... The new infested warframe is very similar to Enros in the fact that he has no shield, so he's very dependent upon health and armor. However, he does have 100 more armor than Enros. However, he does have less base health. As you can kind of see from the build I've got going, which will change upon actually getting levels on him to see what direction I want to go for his powers. But current power 375, 690 health, and 630 armor with the mods that I have equipped. Base health is 150, base power 100, and base armor of 300. The Hema is a new bioweapon, which is status and viral damage. Well, high status chance and viral damage, and I'm assuming it's going to be a continuous... Well, it's not status per second, so it's not continuous fire. It's probably projectile-based, which explains why it gives you the option for terminal velocity. And the Hirudo, the new infested sparring weapon, actually does perform its own innate lifesteal on a critical strike, primarily dealing in puncture damage with a little bit of impact and very minimal slash damage. And here's the funny thing about this weapon. The stance polarity is a V. No such stance mod for sparring weapons exists as of this moment. So, unless they plan to release one further down the line, you're gonna have to form that stance polarity right off the bat. I'd say that was a royal screw-up, but... It's the little things that happen. I mean, it's not the first time we've seen Digital Extremes do some making little oops like that, and it's not really a big deal. Most people would form with something like that anyway just to get a stance that they want. Anyway, what planet do we want to go to, Moody?
Low level? I'm thinking something survival.
You make the pick.
Okay, let me switch my weapons real quick.
Yeah, because I'm taking unranked secondary or unranked primary and melee weapons, and I'm not.
They didn't give us a new secondary, unfortunately.
No, although that's not necessarily a bad thing, because then that means that I'd be taking three unranked weapons and an unranked warframe into a shitstorm.
Yeah, that's probably not a good idea.
No, definitely not.
Let me Hold on. I'm gonna get the sew back done, finally. It's whatever we do choose to do.
Tenno, a new alert
that would
begun.
Be funny. That would be a horrible joke.
What?
Do a infested survival. Command the infested.
Against
I commanded
the,
you.
Against the infested?
Against the infested. That would be hilarious. Okay, Apollodorus it is.
Oh, look at that. There's a hotfix inbound. Well, we're launching the mission anyway.
Oh, no! Clear the votes. Oh, whoops. I accidentally
damn it, Mooney. Get back here.
Oh, I didn't know you actually wanted to go into it still.
Yeah.
Okay, sorry. I thought we were gonna wait.
No.
Okay. Let's do it. Oh.
The hotfix can wait.
That's funny. It was a thing to fix shit from dropping.
Oh.
That wasn't dropping from enemies.
Huh. Nice.
Making certain scenarios unwinnable. That's hilarious. Are you still recording?
Yep.
Okay, I'm just wondering. Do I get to say goodbye at the end this time? Because you didn't let me last time.
Yeah, sure.
Ha! You're going embolist, I'm going iliac.
Distract the infested while a lone Tenno operative hunts for supplies. Set off the alarms to start.
Oh, look! Oh, you called it! Look at the hotfix. Fixes stance polarity.
Ha! Well then! Digital Extremes realized
you're a horrible person.
Uzi. And I freaking called them on it before the hotfix. I am proud of myself.
Toxic spores into the area.
Shut up.
Not really, I'm just a
terrible
person.
Delivering is your only chance for survival. The first life support capsule has arrived. Activate it when your supply is low.
Do you want me to guard this door? You know, I'm gonna guard this door.
Ooh! Nasty!
I'm guessing you're touching my back, aren't you?
No.
Really.
I'm going.
No, you're not.
Ham on the infested. Yep, it is projectile. No, I'm fire.
Get away from me, you prick.
Oh, what is it? It's a burst rifle.
Yeah, it's a semi-automatic or burst. You have to change it with a secondary fire.
No, the Hema.
Yeah, the rifle that they gave us?
Mooney, it doesn't have multiple fire.
I thought this one did. Never mind.
No, because if it did, then all fire would just change that. It's a burst fire weapon, like the Bursten or the Parasite. There we go. So it takes 5 points to build up
another
a single
life support capsule is now available.
You mean 5 ability casts, right?
No, the abilities have to hit.
Oh, they have to hit 5 people, right?
Yeah.
Damn, specify that.
Yeah, just casting the ability won't do anything. It actually has to make contact and do damage with the enemy. And then
my armor rating is so good. Sorry.
Oh yeah, so is mine, don't worry.
What's your armor rating?
I'm only at like 630, 650, something like that right now.
It was 630 if you're equipping just the thing.
Oh yeah, I'm at 630 then.
Unless you did the other armor increase. the 15% one. I didn't even put that on.
I didn't do armor agility yet. That's going on once I get extra capacity.
Yeah, I forgot about that one. Mine won't be 791, it'll be something else. Higher. Here.
It's an additional 90% if you use armor agility. That red
it's 90%?
Yeah,
armor agility is 90%
armor increase.
I forgot, wait. I think I
might be wrong on
I
that.
I thought it was only 15.
I think that's the sprint. I think that's your sprint speed. We can take a look at it once we get out of it. And start.
Come over here. Yeah, brother. Do you have rage on right now? Please tell me you took rage. Why wouldn't you take rage?
Good question. One that I might answer. Ooh, and there's the second ability. What the
spawning larva?
That
was a larva.
Grotesque as hell.
It's equipping
tell
itself
me
to shit? What the hell?
It, you go ahead.
I know, I'm just kidding. You can spawn, I don't care.
Prepare for life support.
Ah, still 100%, I see. Oh, it sucks to me! It's like a vortex for infested. That's hilarious.
Yeah, it doesn't do damage.
But it doesn't kill them.
Because it's a setup to use the other abilities.
Wow. Well, I'm gonna be,
I'm capped at, you can keep capsule. Building charges. I've got 5 infested charges right now. I definitely think range is going to be, I definitely think, power range is going to be one of the routes.
Depending on how you want to go. Duration and power range for the stun, yeah.
Extraction is ready. The raid is off to a successful start.
I just got killed by a pig. Fuck.
Random entry from Enron.
Yeah. If you're wondering, me and Vinny are using TeamSpeak, so if anybody jumps into the channel with us, you might hear that as well.
Head back, Tyler. My sniper shotgun has got the trick.
Life support incoming.
So when I switched over to compare to show the base stats, I didn't switch back. I'm actually running an unmodded Nidus.
That sucks to you.
Rip my shit attention span. Why my energy keeps capping at 100.
Get ready for a capsule.
just found her dead winner for best missions, though.
I don't know, I still like Neja because the shield is so strong. And they burn before they even get to in the melee range.
I mean, like, once... I mean, just because for all the damage that they do, we just heal back up.
That is a very good point. That is viable.
Nothing.
Expected with sparring weapons, as always.
Yeah, but I guess I'm just so used to the Obex to where when I pick one like that, it's a lot of getting KO.
Yeah.
Of course, the Obex is also primary impact damage. So, quite literally, blunt force trauma.
Went over next to the life support and died. No, I know
I,
not.
Like, flip-kicked another instructor
I know. No, he went over here next to the life support and died because I shot him.
Oh, yeah, power duration is definitely a way to go. It redirects damage towards whatever you just linked yourself to.
And it knocks them unconscious to do it?
Yeah, they can't retaliate.
Bombard's the way to go. No, I'm kidding. Is it 100% of damage, or
I don't
small
know.
Amount?
I just unlocked the ability. We can take a look after this. Just because you know how stuff...
I was going to say, link yourself to... Link yourself... Okay, never mind.
Alright, I'm linked.
Is it 100%? He's not taking damage. Oh, he unlinked himself. What happened?
My duration's out.
Yeah, but what did it do?
This one was just on the contest. I don't know if that's a bug or if I just misunderstood the ability.
Because it didn't like do any damage to the
Here,
to the ancient's health bar.
Let's head towards extraction. I can actually mod this. Plus, we'll have some levels and we can run some higher tier survivals. I do have to admit, running with a channel stream for Nidus using sparring weapons, absolutely hysterical.
Another job well executed.
Do you have the helmet for him?
What, the old helmet? Yeah.
Yeah. Dude, the alt helmet looks badass. It opens up into a crown.
Ah! Yeah, you see, the alt helmet doesn't look good with the colors I have selected. What I do want to
be surprised.
No, Mooney, I already took a look at it. It does not look good with my colors.
Okay.
Alright. Welcome back, Tano. I'm sorry for the brief delay. Me and my partner, Lord Calyx, just needed to get applied, or we needed to restart the game to get the hotfix, which should have fixed, which he is not back in yet, so...
I'm about to be. Sorry.
You have remembered
please.
But the hotfix did... Oh, I didn't have any mods on the melee weapon either. The melee
That's
weapon
funny.
Was
you,
missing
just...
both of its polarities.
You're just horrible.
Okay, but the hotfix changes the stance polarity on the Hirudo from a V to a dash to fit Brutal Tide, and it adds a V polarity for you to apply Pressure Point, Fury, Blood Rush, Berserker, whatever melee weapon or melee mod you fancy. Which also makes it a lot easier because I can get rid of that True Steel mod and put my better one on.
Yay! My cell deck is max, now I can sell it.
Operator? Order standards. What are
you doing? Changes to the Hema. Let me switch over to my mods for Nidus. Since I was a complete noob and took him completely unmodded into that. And because I'm pretty sure I was misunderstanding what his abilities do, we didn't understand what his third ability did. Parasitic Link. Bind to a target with a Parasitic Link. For allies, both the host and Nidus deal increased damage. Linked enemies take the damage inflicted on Nidus.
So... it didn't work?
I just wasn't taking damage because of how low level the ship was. Like, the little bit of damage they were doing, my health regen was just healing through it.
And it wasn't applying it to the gen infested. Got it. I didn't understand why it wasn't doing that, but I do. And you were saying it right. It is Hirudo.
Awesome. Okay, so not only does Nidus have passive health regen, but Nidus's true passive health or true passive ability, if he's killed with at least 10 stacks of mutation, those 10 stacks are consumed. This grants 5 seconds of invulnerability, and 50% of his health is restored.
I thought it was 5. Interesting. And armored agility is 1545.
Okay, so I was
15% sprint speed, 45% armor.
Okay, so I was right about the sprint speed, but I was wrong about the armor. I figured I was wrong about one of those things. Usually if I'm not using it for a while or I don't take a look at my mods in a while, I tend to forget the percentages.
I'm getting rid of power strength for power range. Ugh.
Yeah, I actually have to agree with you there.
Oh my gosh, but that doesn't matter because I just put on a actually good, what's it called? Aura mod. There we go, sorry. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna put Retribution on him. See if that works.
Okay, are you gonna join squad though anytime soon?
Yes, hold on, I'm sorry, my bad. Okay. I'm joining now.
Because we still have
poor quality.
Yeah, we still have one more ability to unveil before. Alright, well, now that we actually have some levels, you said about the infested salvage. What is that, on Eris?
I don't know where that begins, so I think that's one of the higher ups, so I don't know if that's a good idea.
Probably right on that.
Yeah, no. No thanks, I'm good. I'm gonna sit over here, not go that way.
Think we can do it?
Oh, hell no. I can try, though. I'm looking for a...
Let's end this in a blaze of glory.
Oh god, I hate you right now. Where's that there we go, found it, never mind. Got it, okay, good. Okay. Oh crap, we're doing Grineer. Why didn't you just go with the lower level one?
Because more experience, higher level.
Harder to get through? Ring a bell? Question mark?
It's
I'm just kidding.
Near.
Okay, let's do it. Breaks.
I mean, worst case scenario, we
a lone
just
Tenno operative
minutes.
Is raiding this ship for supplies. You are here to distract the
failed 4 or 5 minutes, that's for sure.
If we can avoid alerting them, this may be easier.
Wow,
shit,
I
here we go.
Not hit my shit today.
Life support has been cut off. They're trying to choke you out. Hold on. I'm sending auxiliary life support. The first life support capsule has arrived. Activate it when your supply is low.
Okay, I didn't even get through the door before they started.
I'm sniping them with my Raga. At least trying to. If the door didn't close on me.
Viral gun OP! Not really.
Yeah, let me know when you decide to move forward. I'll cover our backs, okay?
Crucial life support. Be on the lookout.
Shit. What?
That freaking power one spam though. Holy shit.
Tenno, prepare for life support.
You know, he would be really good against the Corpus, because the Corpus tend to have really long, straight hallways.
Okay.
And for his first ability, that would be, like, badass. Oh shit.
Just hit level 10.
Too
back
many.
Up, Manny. Back up.
Spawn. What are you making?
Maggots.
Oh, Jesus. Curse you.
We couldn't do this.
Ah, oh my god, no! Bad. I'm staying the hell away from you. Your magus tried to jump.
Oh my god, I have 18 adaptation steps.
Your magus tried to jump. What?
Maggots?
Yeah! But you're also trying to jump on this.
Freaking adaptation stacks, and I thought they put a cap on those. Capsule. Apparently
good
not.
Good for you, bro. Rejuvenation passive is really strong. Like, it's really strong. It's ridiculous.
Wow! Yeah, that Grimnir is toast. That Grimnir just killed his ally because of the link. Probably going to get rid of Prime Flow because
Brave
his abilities don't really have a high energy cost. They mostly use the adaptation stacks.
Even and even then you still have range. You can need it.
I still have
depending
to put that mod
on
because I'm an idiot.
I know, so if you do a high power strength, if you do a high power strength build, you're gonna need rage. Just get rid of some of your efficiency. Oh.
Hey, I've actually got negative power strength right now. I took off the supply and I have
overextended doesn't get rid of power efficiency, it gets rid of power strength.
I said I want negative power strength, not negative power strength.
Oh, I thought you said efficiency, sorry.
No.
Go to extraction.
Oh! The we hit 5 minutes, you
just
failed.
Made their first discovery. Keep up
fuck
the good work.
No? Alright.
I probably shouldn't cast.
Oh, those maggots are still strong as hell. Just exploded.
Nothing.
What did you do?
Nothing.
Why do I not believe you?
Because I'm trying to get this level up. This is where I need it.
Get ready for a capsule.
Just so I can say fuck you to the video.
We're kind of already doing that. I think I totally just wasted my time. Nope.
Another life support capsule is now available.
Oh, that's why, because they took my gun. I was like, am I out of ammo? Like, that's shitty.
Look at this fool trying to shoot without a gun. Of course, I'm multi-melee striking dead enemies, so I really don't talk.
No, I don't need you, I'm good. Best if I can kill him. Well, if this would work...
Cleared, like, an entire freaking stairway for you, though.
I'm gonna go down. Shit, I'm about to go down. No! Don't kill me! Support incoming.
You got out of the vortexes, didn't you?
No, I'm about to go down still. I only have two.
Oh.
Eat vortex!
Start using your powers, man! I mean, I
would, but I'm
guaranteed
really
to... I can die like 3 times before I actually need assistance. I have 32 adaptation attacks.
I've delivered another life support capsule.
Which, that is entirely way too broken, and they're probably gonna nerf it here within the next week.
Hold on. You just told me to get some, and then you go in and kill everybody.
Oh, I didn't realize what you were doing.
I'm about to burn to death. Oh god, nope, I'm gonna die. No.
We
literally
just did a cross execution.
I know. Get away from me, you dirty piece of shit. Probably shouldn't cuss in videos.
I do. I mean, for the most part, as long as it's not like every other word out of his mouth, I'm still not gonna be a misuse. Oh, sorry.
I'm at 10.
Okay.
Undying? Have you seen the passive yet?
Yeah. Well, no, I haven't.
You've done the passive.
I haven't done it.
Okay, well, you need to do it, because that's part of the whole looking into the whole...
Alright.
Hey, this is the abilities of the world,
right?
So you need to let them attack you.
Yep. I'm going to...
Because that was really cool.
...play in my health, you guys can see the passive. As you can see, I have... gonna have no problem getting back up with 37 adaptation stacks.
It's not like Nidus where you stop moving and shit.
And boom! Ooh! That invulnerability proc. That is beautiful. Like, you don't even actually drop. Oops.
Oh god.
We will all share in this bounty. Hold out.
Whoops, I just spawned my own maggot country. Maggotville! Yay, that is why is it bouncing off? That's not fun. Oh, it uses stacks, that's dumb. No.
Yeah.
I don't like it.
Yeah, that's why you basically just spam your first two abilities since they're what use energy. And then you use your last two stacks to build stacks on stacks.
Oh, that's cool.
On stacks.
If you hold down your first ability, it'll show you the casting area.
Oh, cool! Actually gives you a chance to aim.
Yeah. About to go down again, though I don't have enough stacks to get back up.
I'm actually glad that I've got you helping me out, because I would have missed half of this shit.
I'm not gonna get back up. No! Okay. Tyler, where are you?
Holy
no!
Don't run into here!
Well, I have a vortex. Yeah, that's why everything exploded earlier. This is hilarious.
Oh. Okay.
It bounces off their head. Like, you shoot it at somebody and it bounces off them, which is really weird. Am I dodge, you pricks? Cat, sorry. Cat.
So, at apparently 30 adaptation stacks, your armor will finally open up.
That's annoying.
swear I have no power. So the fact that I'm one-shotting another one five for me with my first ability is absolutely
really creepy what it's doing to them.
What?
It's like eating them.
Oh, maggots?
No, the second ability. It's creepy as hell.
Oh yeah, I know.
Wait, my armor opened up at 15.
Oh, I might be wrong about that then. I just didn't notice it.
Yeah, I was like, mine opened up at 15. So when the circle is down in the bottom right corner...
You're just gonna kill your bombard.
When the circle in the bottom right corner gets like really ugly infested looking, that armor opens up.
Maggot country!
Maggotville. Yay.
Extraction is ready.
What? We're not watching how we're doing.
Critical life support levels. Extraction is your best option.
I just spawned Maggotville. What's
Double
the name
maggot.
Of your maggot inhabitation? What? Excuse me? So what's the name of your maggot habitat?
Cancer?
No. It has to have the blue maggot. Magic cancer. Yeah. Like.
Sure. I'll leave.
You have maggot cancer. That's really bad.
Alright, I think we should head towards extraction, because you're about to die. Again.
I have 17 stacks on mine.
Yeah, but we can't even show them off.
That you know of.
Yeah, I've shown off the primary weapon, I've shown off the melee weapon. I've shown off all of the abilities right down to the passage.
Look what our Tenno operative just found. They could not
do this
without
you. And now
that
we have that, let's actually
go. Yeah, there's a maniac here. Let's go.
Funny. I say let's go to extraction. You're like, nah, we got this.
Oh,
maniac shows up. Let's get out of here.
Consider extraction.
Plus, we haven't been keeping up with life support. We really do need to go. And I don't feel like running back and grabbing capsules.
Oh, he's chasing you.
Let him come.
Oh god. Oh god. No, no, no. Don't jump on me. Fuck you.
Get up here.
Here, Vortex. Get him. Get him, Vortex.
Oh my god, those maggots are so freaking cute. Mooney, get over here!
Haha, fucker.
Mooney!
Okay, fine. Fine, I'm going.
Mission
Calm
complete.
Yourself down. No
Excellent
need to yell.
Work,
we didn't get a whole lot, but still. We did, but we didn't.
Thank you for sticking with us for this on-the-spot review of Nidus, the Hema, and the Hirudo. As always, I'm Shadow Scythe.
And I'm Lord Calyx.
Until next time, Tenno.